Now we'll look at two examples of adding fractions with like denominators. When adding fractions with like denominators, or the same denominator, we keep the denominator the same and add the numerators. So for 2/7 plus 3/7, the denominator is going to stay 7, and the numerator will be 2 plus 3, which is equal to 5. So our sum is 5/7. If we take a look at a model for this addition problem, we can see why the denominator should not change. If this large rectangle represents 1, this would be the model for 2/7. This would be the model for 3/7. And because the denominator is the same, we're adding pieces of the same size. Notice how we have a total of 5 pieces, where each piece represents 1/7. Therefore, the sum is equal to 5/7, as we found above. Once we find the sum, we need to check to see if this fraction will simplify. But since 5 and 7 don't share any common factors other than 1, this does not simplify. Looking at our next example, we have 2/9 plus 1/9. So again, we have like denominators, so the denominator is going to stay the same. And then we add the numerators. Well, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, so the sum is equal to 3/9. But 3 and 9 do share a common factor of 3. To show this, we could write 3 as 1 times 3, and 9 as 3 times 3. In this form, we can see the common factor of 3. 3 over 3 simplifies to 1. Therefore, the sum is equal to 1/3. Again, if we take a look at the model for this, here's the model for 2/9. Here's the model for 1/9. Again, because the denominator is the same, we're adding pieces of the same size, so we'd have a total of 3 pieces, where each piece represents 1/9, so we have a total of 3/9. But notice how if we were to divide this large rectangle, which equals 1, into 3 equal parts, here and here, we can see that this would simplify to 1/3, which we found above. Okay, I hope this helps.